Ladies and gentlemen, anybody want to tell me what in the llama-loving Lisa's going on here? I done told y'all 1,000 times, leave the animals alone. Leave them animals alone. They don't like y'all. They don't want to be around y'all. Now look at your ass running from them. I don't even know what that is. I don't know if that's llama, or ostrich, a long-necked kangaroo. I don't know what that is. But it look like he about to eat your ass, and then on nobody, ain't nobody saying nothing. Now I can tell you now, you're gonna lose. I mean, you look like you got about 3 feet ahead of him right now, 3 foot advantage ahead of him right now. But I'm telling you now, your ass gonna get tired much quicker than the llama / long neck giraffe, the overgrown peacock on steroids. I can promise you, you're gonna get tired first. And I hope it peck you until you can't peck you no more. Until you learn. Stay away from them animals. Leave them things alone. They not bothering you. They don't want you bothering them. Get away. You understand? Because y'all don't understand animals. Y'all, you can't communicate with them the way you think you can. Them animals be in heat. You know what I'm saying? And you don't know when and where and how that is. They in heat and they trying to get their freak on. And here you come trying to pet. You got bird feed in your hand. And you know what I mean? Like how would you feel if somebody, you over here trying to get your freaky dicky on, and somebody try to put some bird feed in your face? Hell, I'd chase them too.